Also breaking right now, a bomb threat at the Kay Bailey Hutchinson Convention Center. The Call of Duty World League Championship is happening there this week. Everyone inside involved with the expo was evacuated from the building as we show you these live pictures. People also headed there today to pick up packets for this weekend's BMW Dallas Marathon. In the last 10 minutes, we've learned they should go back tomorrow to get those packets.